To turn on or turn off, allow apps to access your location in Windows 10 Home, open settings, click or tap set menu icon, and then click or tap settings, select privacy, and then select location. On allow apps to access your locations, tap switch until on or to disallow, tap switch until off. If you allow access, you can use the settings on this page to choose which apps can access your devices, reaches, location, and location history to enable location-based experiences such as direction and weather. If you are signed in with a Microsoft account on this device, your last known location is saved to the cloud and shared with other devices. Where you are signed in with your Microsoft account, denying access only blocks the apps listed on this page from accessing your location. Tap switch until on to allow or tap switch until off to deny. If this button is visible, you must turn on location. If off, you allow apps to access location button will be visible. And then to enable, tap switch until on location access for this device, switch until on to enable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.